What's up? Back again with some more Mafia 2. Alright. Last time we did a lot of random shit. That's basically all I can say about it, because that's all it was, just a bunch of random shit. Started from Sicily, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Now we're back at the bottom. Yep. So, Steve.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck.
That's what
when
I gotta
you're
do.
Done, you get $10.
$10.
If it's lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Motherfucker. Okay. Oh, good. Oh my god. I can't do this. This is... Oh, I can't. Luckily, I can... Doors open. Leave when you have enough. When you've had enough. Thank god. Not doing this shit. Fuck this shit. I'm out of here.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro?
Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit, nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Finally, God. Alright. Come on, Steve. Show me the money, boy. Show me the real money. Oh, God.
What now?
Well, this one don't like manual labor.
What the fuck?
The fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek. She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right?
My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Oh, well. That's fan-fucking-tastic.
He might not be home. That wouldn't be good.
Thanks.
Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first.
Thanks, Steve.
Sure. We're here.
Vote of confidence here, I can see.
All right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Easy fucking money.
All right, then.
Let's do it. Damn it. All right.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Thanks. Appreciate your cooperation.
Hey, pal.
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks.
There we go. Nice and easy, boys. That's how it's done. Who the fuck is this guy at? Oh, hello. Why the fuck are you nailing a big thing of bales? What the fuck?
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
Yeah, you're gonna kick my ass. Yeah, motherfucker. Wait, how do I push?
Yeah!
There we go. That's right. Oh god, ow! He's coming out swinging! He's coming out swinging! The sucker punch.
Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider.
Little douchebag. He is the biggest douchebag.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
Ah, no can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Kick the shite out of him!
Kick the shite out of him!
Yeah! Teach him a fucking lesson!
The 1, 2, 3! Lord, 1, 2!
Kill that motherfucker!
Sting like a bee, float like a butterfly, motherfucker!
Kill him!
Ooh! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! He's getting old. There we go. You still cheering?
Okay. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Maybe. Y'all done now? Good. Wait, what the fuck? I can still talk to workers?
Oh, yeah, I got this guy already.
Did I really?
I got his money already.
Do you really?
I got his money already.
Because from what I saw, you only got about like 3 or 4 other guys' money. So, like, I don't know if you got all their money. There you go.
Here's the money, boss.
That's how it's done. The 1, 2, 3 punch.
Here's your share. I watch you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Damn, Steve. Come on, man.
Right, Derek. Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, will do. I'll see you later.
And Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Ah, great, Freddy's. He who pays the barber. Yeah, the barber. That's my name. Alright. Joe, why are you already getting drunk at this time of the hour? Man, come on. What is it, fucking noon already? I mean, he's already getting drunk at fucking noon. Like, what the fuck, dude? Joe's worthless. Where's this drunk, I tell ye? You know what's worth it is this driving, like seriously. God. It's so fucking boring. At least in Assassin's Creed, it's fun because all you do is, like, parkour everywhere. It's like, yeah, parkour! At least in Red Faction, you basically fly everywhere. It's like, yeah, flying monster trucks! I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. God damn it. I'm slightly insane, I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry about that. I'm sorry for being a boring as a boring commentator, but that's beside the point. Come on. Any day now. Don't you dare go. Okay, good. We should be there 82nd, like seriously. What's this bar called again? I can't remember. I can't. For some reason. Is it Frankie's? It might be called Frankie's, but at the same time, I don't think they would call it that if the sister, Francesca, is called Frankie, too. Like, I just don't think that. I don't think they would do that. Turn! Okay, maybe we weren't as close as I thought we were. God damn it. Oh, God. How fucking far away is this shit, dude? Seriously. I've been driving on the road all night long. And bloody hell, it's so fucking boring. Don't mind me, just cutting in front of you. Holy shit, hurry up. Oh god. Hey, here we go, finally. Now let's see if I can park legitly. Nope. I think that's as fast as I'm going to get. Yes, leave the door open. Hey, look, it's that one girl from before. That was in the goddamn Joe's place. Hey, that's fucking funny. I'm doing fan-fucking-tastic. Thank you.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shkadol. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hi, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen, I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
Any office of price administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
So what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So, what do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you. Good luck, Vito.
Holy shit, fuck. I hate this mission so much. The part of sneaking in, I don't mind. The part after it is gonna be a pain in the ass. Trust me. It's gonna be a hell on earth experience. It's not going to be fun whatsoever. Okay, now you're turning. You turn into me, motherfucker. Shut up. Oh, God. But yeah, the mission after this is going to be a pain in the... Oh, fuck. It's going to be a pain in the fucking arse, I can tell you that much, man. Shut up. Turn. Trying to make a U-turn. Took the wrong turn. Oh, God. Excuse me. Ugh. Double excuse me. Yep, this is totally legal. Really, you just dropped your purse. Oh. Yep. There we go. Oh my god. What is this bullshit? Well. Yeah, this happens sometimes in this game. Sometimes the voice audio just cuts out. Like the dialogue audio cuts out for some reason. This is one of those very rare moments. And it really sucks. Alright, there we go. Well, could it be worse? Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. It is about, 5 a.m. as I'm recording this. So, yeah.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I've seen the way you kids drive these days.
All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night. So you gotta get into the...
God damn it.
They keep the back door open at night.
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
I hadn't planned on it. Oh, saw my laugh flash before my eyes, eh, Vito? Oh, God. Yep, just driving. Yeah, I hate whenever that dialogue thing happens. It's so annoying. It's 10 times worse whenever you're recording, and it's just like, oh, God. Why you do this to me? Why? Okay, now you just ran into the car. No, fuck you. You ran into the car.
10-4.
Come on. Shade the cops. Are you kidding me?
Are you nuts?
He ran to me. Shut up. Yeah. Yes. Get stuck on the other side. Damn it. I think that kind of worked out in my favor. For now. Fuck you, copper. They ran into me, too. That's even the worst part. Oh, shit.
Kids these days.
This shit. I am so done. I'm so done with this.
What are you on, drugs?
Oh my god, no. It's called the cops. Fuck this shit, I'm out of here. Oh god, this is not where I want to go right now. This is a bad idea. This is a terrible idea. Oh god, stop it. You're going to make me run into more people. You assholes, you're going to blame me for this. Ha! Oh my god, I got 3 fucking cop cars on me. They're still shooting. Fuck you guys. Fuck. I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to play with you guys. Oh, fucking god. Go, jeez. I don't know if this was a good idea or a bad idea. Oh, jeez, this is a bad idea. Oh, fuck. This cop is so resilient. Jesus. Can I please hop over? 1 second. Whatever. Okay. Alright, gotta stop for now. When we come back, we'll try to shake this fucking cop off. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the next one. Peace.